So, former President Trump was actually struck by a bullet. It wasn't shrapnel. We'll talk about it in just a couple of moments, along with everything else making news. It's Saturday. It's your Pratt Pack after CBS Radio News at 5 a.m. on KDKA.